I try to use it a lot, but I don't construct it. Generally, it will be laughing at myself.
Think of an example.
No. I have a droll sense of humor, so when I talk about some of the adventures in elections and some of the mistakes that candidates or voters make when they're completing their ballots, for example, without making fun of them, I just try to make it humorous.
Okay.